एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल स्टडी विद सौम्या। मेक श्योर टू सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल इफ यू हैवंट सब्सक्राइब टिल नाउ। दिस चैनल इज डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू बी वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर यू। आल्सो डू जॉइन अस एट आवर टेलीग्राम चैनल। द लिंक फॉर द टेलीग्राम चैनल इज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन इटसेल्फ। वेल, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अ वंडरफुल अपॉर्चुनिटी दैट इज फॉर 2019, 2020 एंड 2021 बैच। सो मेक श्योर टू वॉच द कंप्लीट वीडियो, राइट? सो आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया, हाउ टू अप्लाई एंड ऑल सॉर्ट ऑफ स्टफ। So without wasting any time, let's get started. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. So as you can see, this is the opportunity from JMAN. So JMAN Group is hiring. The role is trainee software engineer, and the stipend will be INR 15,000 per month during training and 3 lakhs per annum on permanent role. Eligibility criteria is 2019, 2020, 2021 batch, BE, BTech, ME, MTech, CS, IT, IS. MCA with 70% and above in 10th, 12th and graduation. Location is Chennai. Also, there is a service bond of 2 years. About job overview, so we can have that participate actively in various learning sessions, contribute to PET projects, part of on the job training, enhance competencies to graduate to the next level, assist fellow trainee on learning and knowledge sharing, address any problem grievances with the CDM that may have an impact on productivity or efficiency, take steps to improve on performance based on coaching, adhere to organization policies. So detailed job description you can see here. Front-end skills is that ability to develop UI interfaces using HTML5, CSS, 3 with JavaScript skills. Data structure, that is understand the internal of data structure and uses them in problem solving. Algorithms, that is aware of sorting, searching, traversal algorithms and problems decomposition. And let's see further. So this is server-side programming is needed, web programming, OS networking, OOPS. OOPS is very important no matter which company you are applying for. SDLC process, DBMS, so all sort of things, they are like core subjects you can say for computer science branch. And behavioral competencies, they have mentioned that customer focus, critical thinking, innovation, problem solving, resilience, adaptability, collaboration, self-driven, communication, learnability, right? About selection process, so there will be an online test, then technical interview, then HR discussion. Online test and time will be updated to the registered candidates. After testing, shortlisted candidates must be available for a further online interview process. And also candidates should be available for immediate joining as if mentioned. Register, you have to register below. So here you have to give your email ID, your full name, your contact number, current location, graduation degree, and from which year you are. You have to mention your branch and stream as well. Please mention your percentage in graduation. Do not mention a CGPA. So here you have to give your percentage in graduation percentage basically. Don't mention it. CGPA as I clearly mentioned. Here you have to mention your 12th percentage and here 10th percentage. Post-graduation degree, so if you are doing, so you can mention it accordingly. Post-graduation stream. Do you have any previous work experience? So if you are having any previous work experience, so here you can deeply explain about that. Do you agree for the 2 year service bond if selected? So see, if you are not agree with the bond, then I would recommend that please don't even apply, right? So you can choose yes or no accordingly. Do you agree to join immediately if selected? For sure you have to select yes. And then just check this box and submit. And then you will be getting the test link. And if you get shortlisted for the further process, then there will be a technical interview, then HR discussion, right? So this is a wonderful opportunity for 19, 20 and 21 pass out. So make sure to apply. The link for the job role is given in the description itself. So make sure to apply. Thank you for watching this video. Bye-bye. Keep learning and do join us at our Telegram channel.